folks, Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene. This is a brand new 2024. It is the Model 178 RB. It's got that rear bathroom, not a slide out, but a very open floor plan for not having one. And it has a nice accommodating bed, because that bed you can get around both sides. A little bit easier to make that bed and take care of things that way. You do have your up front, you know, you're going to see your 5-gallon tank. You can kind of put a bigger one in there if you want to slide that in. Everything should work well for, you know, if you want to go to that next size tank, if you want to stay a little bit longer than just a weekend. But generally your 5 gallons will last you quite some time during the, even on a cold winter day. So your biggest thing is that this is a lightweight trailer. It weighs just over 3,000 pounds on your dry weight with a single axle like that. Makes it easy to pull it and to haul it around. Any half-ton truck will do most anything. Even an older 6-cylinder trucks will probably work pretty well for it. So if you have questions about the towing, about what your needs are that way, and anything else that we might have here on the lot that I can help you with, give me a call direct on the cell phone you'll see at the end of the video. It's Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. You can get a hold of me 7 days a week till 9. Let's talk about what your needs are. Let's get you out there enjoying this beautiful country of ours. And again, I'll finish up on the doing the outside, and we'll answer some questions for you on the inside about how nice this is. The your exterior, of course, your flip-up step there for getting in and out, your grab handle, that pass-through storage, you'll see it's got quite a bit of storage in there that runs through. The awning is going to be a push-button awning here. It's a nice size. You got a plug-in on the outside. You got your fresh water fill over here, your hot water heater. Spare tire. You can see it's easy to get to the your black and gray handle there for dumping. You have your power supply that comes out of here. Usually runs about 25 feet. City water connection. And also I like the fact that it's pre-plumbed here for a solar panel. So you can get a portable solar panel, has a universal plug-in, goes in there, and that'll put energy to your battery or batteries depending on what you get. 3-year on that transferable chassis warranty on that for the structure of the unit. It's nice to have. On the inside, you see it does have storage in between these two cupboards here. So you've got some hanging space there. You got a plug-in on that side, and I believe that's what you're going to have on that side there for your power source. You got some lights overhead here. Air conditioning ducted up in the ceiling. You see the 2-burner drawer up underneath here. All that storage. They have a little fan and a light there. Get some storage down below here. There's your sink. It's a lightweight trailer, so it's going to be pretty simply put together and everything, but you know what? It's got the bones for what you need to go out camping. You've got a place to keep dry. You've got a place to sleep comfortably. You've got storage here to put things. You've got your refrigerator, which is going to end up being right here at a little bit higher level, so it's easier to get stuff loaded in and out of the fridge. Got a window that goes out to the patio there, and this refrigerator. What I'm going to do is I'll switch positions, and we'll have the camera guy go show you how that bathroom is set up back there. Again, you got the refrigerator and the microwave on the way over. But in that back bathroom, you see you do have a nice low step shower. And you got a vent above, of course, your foot pedal flush toilet in the middle. And you got some storage over there. And then also, of course, when you're back in this area, you'll see there is, I'll open up the one cupboard here. That's going to be good. Deep storage goes all the way back in there too. So lots of room for storage. You can never get too much. Microwave, of course, is your typical microwave, but it's pretty good depth to it. So you can put deeper plates and everything in there. And I think I showed you on the drawers you have for silverware. It's surprising how many don't have any silverware drawers or anything. So it's nice to have that. And really, when it comes down to products out there, Keystone does an awesome job in their construction. And on these little single axle trailers like this, it is a full 8 foot wide, so you get the benefit of having more space inside. And without having to slide out, obviously a lot of folks consider slide outs, and they know that they have a potential for having a little more servicing on them than not. So when you're dealing with a trailer like this, wherever you're parking, you can get into the unit, you can sleep and use the restrooms and cook in it and do anything you want, and you don't have to worry about whether there's any room for a slide out. So that's a big benefit to a small lightweight trailer. It's good base camping to get out there and just have some fun and keep dry. You do have the air conditioner, of course, the awning we talked about, and your furnace. That's going to be the furnace there. So again, you might have questions about small trailers. I've been doing this myself for about as long as this business has been around, about 35 years in the industry. So I can answer questions for you, hopefully help you kind of narrow it down to what's going to work best for you guys and your families. And again, if you want to get a hold of me, give me a call at 541-521-3642. And that's 7 days a week till 9 o'clock. Call Tom Peterson, and we'd love to talk to you, get you out there enjoying the adventure.